Mahakala is a deity commonly worshipped in Buddhism. Also known as the Great Black One, Mahakala is a fierce protector who represents the Buddhist's skillful means and power. He is often depicted with a crown of five skulls, a necklace of human heads, and four arms holding a trident, sword, skull cup, and mala beads. Mahakala represents the transformation of negative energy into positive, and his practice helps to overcome obstacles, protect against harm, and purify negative karma.